nations. But our greed crushed as it falls, falls. Can't say.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Kieran Tierney plays with Ricardo Pereira in the fullback positions. Declan Rice starts alongside Thomas Partey in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. This is how the visitors will set up today. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Marco Verratti starts with Luka Modric in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Well, they've given him too much space. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant!
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Darwin Nunez. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Surely the equaliser. And the keeper more than equal to it. Trying to pick out a teammate. And he clears the danger. A very good tackle. Good looking sequence. Might be a chance here. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Well, the pass not finding its target. Bailey. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. An unforced error, you've got to say. Oh, skipping away. Aubameyang! Oh, fine stop. Corner kick played in. And a no-nonsense clearance.
We've had a pair of car keys handed in at reception.
Ricardo Pereira. An effective challenge.
Thank you.
Arnaud Danjuma. Danjuma. Is this the moment? The finish applied by Modric.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Rodrigo. Able to get a body in the way. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Aubameyang. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Can he put it away? Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Couldn't keep it. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Bailey. Well, they couldn't keep it. Rodrigo. Well, he keeps going. Promising move. Modric. Verratti. And return to Modric. Verratti now. Now shot happy here. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Marco Verratti. And Depay on the ball. Depay went in strongly to win the ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it was a superb counter. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And going short with it. The danger not over. Well, it came to nothing in the end. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Saint-Maximin. A very good tackle. Rice. Well, the supporters think it's on. And it might be. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Modric. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they keep it going? It should be! Oh, a clinical counter-attack, and so close to a goal.
Well, that's exactly what they're looking to do. Force the turnover and then break at pace. So close to a very good goal.
And intercepted it. And support available. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Aubameyang. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Modric. The ball with Luka Modric. Modric. And here's Memphis. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Can he convert? Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Well, they get the ball once more. Plenty of support here. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Tremendously strong in the tackle. So a throw in here. Modric. Arnaud Danjuma. Verratti now. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Bailey. Bailey. Untidy on the ball. Mendy. Modric. He has teammates around him. Has eyes for goal. Oh, good. Work by the keeper. And they've decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution. He's driven in the corner. And the danger's still on. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Rafa.
Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Modric. Kimpembe. Chiesa. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
Couldn't keep the ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. A very effective challenge put in. Five minutes to go. Federico Chiesa. Unsuccessfully cut out. Thomas Partey. Nunez. Rafa.
Will it be? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant.
And over it comes. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Saint-Maximin. Well, they've given him too much space. The end product just wasn't there. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.